What would you like to say to the Jews and the Muslims?
Well, we are out here in Paris, New Jersey, while unfortunately we are witnessing what is happening in Palestine. And as Jewish people, we come here to join our Palestinian brothers and sisters because we are so upset to what is being done. As human beings, we are standing up and we say no, that this occupation going on already for 70 years, over 70 years, is wrong. It's totally wrong. And we are embarrassed since all of this is being done in the name of the Jewish people. Our message to the Palestinian people back in occupied Palestine is, please be aware, there are masses of Jewish people worldwide who are terribly upset to all what is taking place until now and presently now when we witness the tragedies which are happening. We need to clarify to the world, and this is my message to some people from Jewish descent, who for one reason or another, whether willingly or because they are so propagandized, they are pro-Israel. We need to understand that the conflict didn't start today, a week ago, or a month ago. It started decades back, and we need to realize that Jews and Muslims lived in Palestine before this movement of Zionism came in. The difference of our religions always existed and was never the cause for problems or for conflict. We lived in peace. Why? Because we as peoples, regardless where we come from, regardless what our way of serving Almighty God is, we can live as humans together. We can live as Jewish people. It's our requirement to live as peaceful citizens, whether it's in the United States of America or it's in Palestine.
We live together here. We live together here.
Exactly. Exactly. This is how it's supposed to be.
Yes.
Until this movement of Zionism came about and unfortunately destroyed us all. We need to clarify this to the world. We have to stand up here in the United States of America and have the American people understand that this conflict is not supposed to be here. This occupation is wrong. This is criminal. This expulsion of the people of Sheikh Jarrah is totally wrong. And it's not only wrong for the Palestinian people, it's wrong for everyone. It's destroying us all.
Exactly.
It's a disaster for us all. It's a disaster for humanity. And this is not Judaism. Our religion, the Jewish religion, teaches that we should not kill, not steal, not oppress an entire people. It happens to be that according to Judaism, Jews are in a divinely decreed exile, and we are forbidden even to create a state of our own. All of this is anti-God. All of this is a violation of the Jewish religion. And sadly, our religion is being misused to justify crimes. Unfortunately, my identity is being stolen to commit all these atrocities. This is wrong, this is criminal, this is anti-God, and this is a violation of Judaism.
Thank you so much, brother. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I appreciate taking the time. Thank you.